Today, on this edition of my channel, I'm going to share with you all footage of aviation spotting and a flight of my return to Dallas-Fort Worth from my hometown, Chicago, all in the midst of my aviation passion and new career that is in the works. Coming right up next here on The Michael Carter Show. Good day, everyone. How y'all doing? Thanks for stopping by and tuning in, as always. So, as I stated in the intro, I'm going to present and share with you all clips, videos, aviation, spotting. So, as I mentioned, pretty much from day one of me being a content creator, that I have a passion for aviation. And about a couple months ago, I was in the area at a local airport known as Addison Airport, across from that, basically at a Sonic on the other side of town named Carrollton. But I had stopped by and ordered me a slushy. Well, as I was driving up to the Sonic, I spotted the Gulfstream jet of mine, which is my favorite. I think it's a G450 and not a G550. I could be wrong. But this is a private aircraft that was en route for takeoff in the vicinity. So I decided to pull on over and grab a slushy and get the footage of that. And along with, I think, two Hawker jets that came. One was taken off after that one, and then the other one came in for landing. And then the final part of the segment will be my return flight back to Dallas-Fort Worth Airport from Chicago here. ORD is the airport code there, up there, and DFW is the airport code down here. And then for Addison, it's ADS. That's Alpha Delta Sierra. Dallas-Fort Worth Delta Foxtrot Whiskey and O'Hare Oscar Romeo Delta. Again, for my aviation dudes like Big Bro Texas Maryland Trucker, hopefully you'll watch this video and see, you know, and see all the great excitement. And then also shout out to his person, the guy he likes to watch, all the aviation channels that we like to watch in those particular communities. I'll just post those links down in the description box, but shout outs to them. And yeah, past, present, and future. But this is just the beginning of much to come, much more to come on my channel. So this will be as of another pilot, like I did for my trucking series. But what I mean by pilot, at the same time, pilot to be a pilot, as a pilot, me flying planes as a pilot, but pilot meaning, you know, adding something new to my channel, you know. Let's see how that goes. But yeah, again, so a lot more to come. So without further ado, let's get on to it. Flight time. We'll be right back.
warn those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we come to a complete stop at the gate and the passenger seatbelt sign has been turned off. With opening the overhead seat compartment, please use caution as items may have shifted in flight. We are clear of all known items.
So, there you have it, folks. Yeah, I know that was a long, long taxi. All the way to Terminal A, Gate 8. A is in Alpha. Again, the other terminals we came across. Terminal E is in Echo. Terminal C is in Charlie, etc. So, that's going to conclude these clips of aviation, videos of in aviation. So, if you like what you have seen here, give me a thumbs up. That's the first time me saying for everybody to rate the video while on a premiere. But yeah, give me a thumbs up. And besides, the new to the channel, as I always put in the subtitle in the intro, to subscribe and hit turn on the bell notification. Got y'all with that one, huh? Yep, that's the airplane beep sound, again, call sound that they use throughout the flight, before, during, and after the flight. So, from my channel to your channel, salute. Oh, and then I'll show you a bonus of the actual flight number and all that, and website information to go if you want to, you know, track flights and stuff in real time. So show that real quick.
So as y'all can see right here, that's the flight number. This was 2 months ago. So try to scroll back down the archives, but again, gate I went to, flightaware.com, the website. That's the map. Startpoint.org. All the way down to the W. It's all good information here. And this is what's flight log. This is down here is current, because like I said, I had this up for so long. Past 2 months, 6 months, but yeah.
And H is for hotel, H18. Gate H18 for Attleboro here.
Gulfstream Entertainment, Michael Carter Studios and Production.